What's going on, guys? I'm GamerBoy3366. Welcome back to an episode of Vampyr. I bet you guys never really thought that I would come back to this, but I did. You know, it's been a while, but I did. I forgot all that I was supposed to do, to be honest. So, tell Edgar Swansea about Razvan Vissel's blood. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Alright, so we gotta go to Dr. Swansea, I guess. I totally forgot what we were supposed to do. Okay, so we're gonna talk to him about it.
Evening, Edgar. Could I get your professional opinion?
Please speak, but I have something important to tell you.
This strain of flu, it's very different from the one I saw in Europe. It's downright peculiar.
Really? What makes you say that?
I analyzed the blood.
I've just looked at the blood of one of our recently deceased.
I see. Do you have anything more to go on?
This disease spreads and looks like the Spanish flu, but its effects differ greatly. The London strain is different from the continental one.
This is very interesting. Did you find something else?
Yes, I have.
Unlike the flu, the infected begin to show an increase in outwardly aggressive behavior. More than simple agitation. Once docile people become violent.
You mean like rabies? Is there a chance we could create a vaccine, Jonathan, like Pasteur? By the stove, that would be smashing.
There's a lot we're not seeing here, but it is spreading, and quickly. If we don't act, the whole city could be lost.
But Jonathan, we've a fantastic opportunity sitting right here in front of us. A weapon of choice.
What on earth do you mean?
Why, you, my dear boy. With your expertise and your blood, we could isolate the properties that course through your veins. Think about the possibilities.
It's too dangerous.
But the risk of infection using vampire blood could compound the situation.
I know, but your blood now carries remarkable regenerative properties. With our minds and your blood, there's nothing we couldn't cure.
We'll discuss this more later. Thank you for your time.
No, thank you, Jonathan. But as I said, I needed to talk to you. I have some rather bad news.
Yes?
I'm afraid it's your sister.
My sister?
She's to be buried this evening at Whitechapel Cemetery. Your mother published the obituary this morning.
I see.
I'm sorry, Jonathan. Please accept my condolences.
Damn. I forgot that happened at the beginning of the game. Damn. Alright, so I guess we're going to the cemetery now. Was I just at that cemetery? I swear I was. No, it's a different one. Hey, yeah, this was the other one. This one's over here. So, we're gonna go to the cemetery, which I'm not sure if anything interesting will happen. I'll put the video, but if not...
Thelma said she was being watched by vampire hunters. Where are they hiding? I should investigate.
Okay, anyways. If anything interesting happens, then I'll put in the video, but if not, we will immediately go to the cemetery, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Wait, are these the vampire hunters? I don't even know. They're like right across the street from it. Could these be the vampire hunters? I don't even know. Let's see. 25th October from Guard of Prywin Command Post. Wow. To East End Patrols Object Vampire Activity Hospital Survey Investigate. 3 days ago, one of our new recruits heard a rumor about the presence of a female vampire. You mean the fake vampire that's been saying she's a vampire, but she's really not? Hiding in the Pembroke Hospital, London, East End. All we have is her name, Thelma. Your mission is to discreetly go there and observe any suspicious activity concerning said leech. Then report directly back to us and we will decide what action should be taken. Okay. Yeah, fake vampire. Okay. Yeah, fake. I'll talk to her later. At a later time. What the hell? Jesus. I'm gonna try to avoid these guys as much as possible. Hopefully we can avoid these guys as much as possible. This is safe. Large box of pills. Lovely. I do have to go around because there's no way I can make it there without going the way of a bunch of them, so because yeah, that way is blocked off right now because of people, so I might have to go around, which I was trying to avoid, but I ain't gonna avoid this. Maybe I can avoid it. Maybe. If I can go around here.
It's locked, all right.
Damn. Where would a key be? Am I supposed to go from here? I don't have a key.
It's locked.
How come I can't use my vampire powers to just freaking, you know, fucking break it down, you know? Just, yeah. I'm gonna have to fight him. Because I literally die if I go the other way. So I'm gonna have to fight him. And these guys might be lower level. I don't know. Hopefully they are. Easier on me, you know? Because I haven't played in a while, so. I mean. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, I can! Jesus. Why is there people surrounding the hospital? Or not the hospital, the cemetery. Bitch! Bitch! Turn! Wow, you're really terrible at this. I'm gonna drain this dude. Does that really need blood? There you go. Die for me, please. Oh, he's gonna die before I can get one more little ounce left. Damn it! Oh, there's another one over there. What the hell? Why doesn't that dude care? I'm gonna kill him for the XP. Holy shit! I need my stamina back up. Hold on, dude. Oh, dude! You need to chill. My God, you almost killed me. There we go. Get a little bit up there, you know? A little bit. I thought it was a Y button. Hey.
My dear sister, I don't know if I have the strength.
What the hell?
Somebody help!
Knock me!
Help!
Are you all right, miss?
I don't know. Who were those people? They wanted to kill me. Why?
They've lost their minds in the epidemic. They won't come back for now.
You seem to know a lot about them, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm investigating this disease.
I am Xiao Xun. Thank you so much for helping me, Mr. Reed. I must go to the cemetery now. Goodbye.
I can't talk to her at all, or... I could really do it, but I can't. Damn it. Oh well. That's a widow anyways.
Carnage.
I don't want to do that.
Is Father Whitaker's disciple among the bodies, I wonder? This man's far too old to be Samuel. No. By the look of his clothes, this man's a docker. Samuel isn't here. I had better follow the blood trail. It's locked.
Yes, that's another side quest. I'll follow the blood trail later. I now need to go to oh shit. More scowls. Oh shit. Alright. Hey, you wanna this? Did not want to do that. Let's go here. Oh, you're so lucky.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Shit. Another set? Press the wrong button, damn it. Okay, I can't feed off that one for some reason, I don't know why. Man. Everywhere dying. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh shit! Damn. They just went there, I guess. I don't know. Maybe so that I took the short way. I don't know.
Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony.
Can't even go to your... Well, yeah, that kind of makes sense.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend unto thy hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Why kill my Mary and stick her here in this cold, god-awful place?
These are the legal requirements for the epidemic, madam.
Oh, Avery, I feel so tired. Please take me home.
Yes, madam.
One thing. This is a nightmare.
Jonathan, there is nothing you can do but accept it.
What brings you here?
I thought you could use the company. I am so sorry for your loss, Jonathan.
She was a good person. Vibrant, full of life. She was kindness incarnate, my Mary.
You're a good person, Jonathan. And a young Ekon. A newborn cast into the night without so much as a candle to guide your way.
She had been scouring the most dangerous parts of London in search of me. And it led to her death.
Jonathan, don't.
I still hear her last thoughts. They echo in my head. Her mind shattered, and it haunts me.
Jonathan, stop. Listen carefully. You must come to terms with this. You must learn to live with what happened.
He has been having bad dreams, so...
I'm learning. Every night is a new lesson. What I am, what I must do to survive. But my sister, she shouldn't have suffered because of my weakness.
Don't you see? You're doing the work of our enemies, feeding your remorse. We are weakest when we grieve, and the guilt blurs our senses.
And so this is why you're here. To warn me. You felt this pain yourself. You too have endured this.
I don't want to lose you, Jonathan. I've lost so many friends. Loved ones I cherished. Pray for Mary's forgiveness, if you must.
Mm.
But be careful. If I found you here, others may too.
What should I do then?
St. Mary's Church is not far from here. Go there and make your peace. Find the solace you need.
My lady wants me to confess.
No, Jonathan. It's you who wants to confess, I think.